Probably my third book. I love the introduction here, How to Sell with Guts. And if you guys all have this, if not, you should, and you should read it again, because it is still as pertinent today as it was then. And this book is dedicated to all of you who are really sick and tired of sales training programs that are nothing more than pie in the sky, silly motivation sessions. Heck, how many times can you walk on hot coals until you figure out that all you're getting is a hot foot? You work hard, I mean really hard, go to all the biz op seminars, watch all the infomercials with all the folks by the pool holding the drinks with the little umbrellas telling you how they got rich. But when you try it, it doesn't work. It's because Mr. Guru forgot the most important part of the program of success, sales. This book is dedicated to everyone who wants all that life has to offer and who do not want to accept a life of mediocrity. Warning, this is not touchy-feely, hug a tree, you and me, let's make friends, spit type sales manual. My methods are not for everyone. They are honest and direct, but designed to get you results. You may be uncomfortable in the beginning while learning. That is the price you will have to pay for financial freedom. One student once asked me whether learning my methods, the gut sales method, will be hard. I told him that if he could stand with his pants falling down around his ankles in the middle of a shopping mall during the holiday season, then he would do just fine, great with guts. Let's face it, modern sales is basically the same old repetitious show and tell, just like we did in kindergarten. Get in front of as many people as possible. Tell them how wonderful your widget is. Show them a slide. Give them a slideshow and leave them with your glossy brochure and business card. Nothing is new here, including the results. There is a difference for a few enlightened students who have studied the art and science of persuasion. We have control. We decide how our time is spent. We work smart, not hard, and we have the income we deserve without the constant frustration and rejection. We become free when we discover and embrace a better way of doing business. It's a whole new way of question-style selling that allows you to be in control, feel great, and make the big bucks without making yourself into a clown. Please forgive me in advance what I'm going to say, but I think modern-day sales training is bullcrap. I wanted to say bullshit, but Claudia told me I couldn't put that in the book. Sales training is literally stuck in the Stone Age. It hasn't changed since Levi Strauss peddled blue jeans. If you don't believe me, go to any weekend sales training seminar, read the slew of books, titles on Amazon.com. The contents are all the same, but said in different ways. Ask for the order five times or more. Pretentious bonding and rapport. Be subservient to the needs of the prospect. Stupid and obvious sales tricks, silly and useless sales tools, modeling, consulting, consultative selling, the list is endless. Sales training is a billion-dollar information industry, which is sacred, I think I spelled that wrong, or unwilling to innovate, evolve, reinvent itself, take chances, and it sure doesn't want to be politically incorrect. Sales may be the highest, this is important, it is the highest paid profession in the world. But truth be told, that is only for the top 1% of salespeople. Those folks who have adapted, evolved, and learned a process that understands the science and art of the power of persuasion. For the remaining of the people, they change sales jobs like you change your underwear. Most people in sales find it intimidating and frustrating, and they never make enough money for all their efforts. Here's my promise to you. If you take my principles of gut selling method and apply them to your business or employment, you will see spectacular results. Your self-esteem will increase. You will be working smarter. You will make a hell of a lot more money and have fun in the process. We can have fun in business. The gut sales method is different from what you have probably heard elsewhere. You're not going to go out and give useless presentations. You're not going to ask for the order 20 times in a conversation with a prospect who has no intention of buying. You won't even go to meetings or lunch dates unless you have a very high likelihood of picking up a check or a contract. You will learn to work smart in a specific step-by-step process entitled The Staircase of Success, Agenda, Qualification, Commitment to Close. You will memorize the baby steps. You will be a master of opposite redirection and stealth techniques. Finally, you will discover that sales is the million-dollar skill that can make your life a dream come true. Who deserves it more than you? What do you guys think about that?
Right to the heart of the matter.
It's right to the, it is everything you need. You need a good product or service to sell, something you believe in, something that benefits people, that is honest, ethical, of course, that goes without saying. And it makes you a reasonable or high amount of money for the work and investment you've put into it.
Makes me want to read, crack the book open now. That's a good opening.
I will read. This is from the one book, let me show it one more time here. This is from my second book, How to Sell with G.U.T.S. I don't even remember. When did I write this?